Zach Fields, number 50, North Vernon, Indiana. Redshirting for me was a very good experience. It got me familiar with the program. It got me used to the players. I got to see the other teams in the MAC. I learned a lot. I've matured a lot. My game improved a lot. I mean, I don't think there's one bad thing that came out of me redshirting.
You know, Zach is a young man who lost probably 25 pounds and has really changed his body type. He needed that redshirt year to really get himself ready for Division I college basketball. He's continued to improve, and we'll see as he competes and learns how he can do and if he can get on the floor and help him.
I'm ready to play. I'm ready to play at other teams' opponents and not just my friends and my own teammates. So I'm wanting to get some playing time. I mean, I would like to fight for the MAC Freshman of the Year now. But one of my biggest goals is just to play and just to help out the team. If we can make it to the, win the MAC and make it to the NCAA tournament, I'll be pretty happy. Well, I think we got great chemistry with the group of kids we got. I mean, we lost some quality players, but I think we got some good quality players back in. I think we're all on the same page, and I feel like we can accomplish some great things if we just stay together as a team. I just like being aggressive. I'm not gonna say I'm a dirty player. I just like to get in there, be aggressive, be mean, and just, I mean, if somebody gets hurt, somebody gets hurt. I mean, that's just, as long as it's not my teammate, I really don't care.